Relief is available for storm victims in Jones, Covington, and Jefferson Davis counties. Anyone who is not able to work right now due to the severe weather on Easter can now apply for disaster unemployment assistance. The deadline to apply for the assistance is May 23rd, and you can apply online 24 hours a day. For a link to the Mississippi Department of Employment Security's website, you can go to WJTV.com.